Here it is. Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Whoa. Easy does it.
Take this food. Well, thank goodness for that. Thank you. That'll come in handy. Feels like night is coming. It worked. Thank you.
Yes!
Use this. I think I can use this. Just what I need. This stuff will come in handy. someplace to escape this cold. See about that power. Hello?
Me again. So, they sent you to check on the power plant.
Yeah. I mean, that's what they asked me to do.
Always do what hardened criminals ask you to do.
Only when they ask nicely.
You know you won't be able to get the power back on, right? The issues with the power have nothing to do with the power plant.
Yes, I know. I mean, how are you so sure?
Trust me. I just know.
Trust you? Okay, trust goes both ways. What's your name?
You can call me Jace.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Jace. So what are we doing here exactly?
Well, I don't know about you, but I'm not here to work on my tan.
How do you fit into all this, Jace? Are you in trouble?
That psycho Donner makes it out of solitary, and we're all in trouble, Mac.
Well, it's better than Mr. McKenzie, I guess.
Listen, you want to know what's going on with the power and all that? I can tell you. But first, prove yourself to me. I need your help.
Where are you right now?
That's not important.
How did you end up at Black Rock?
Car broke down when the first Aurora appeared. Well, not so much broke down as just stopped working. Like most things. It was freezing, so I got out and started walking down the road to see if I might find someone else. Maybe some shelter. Got turned around in the darkness and snow. Everything looked pretty much the same. Wandered for hours. Nearly froze to death. Then, I found a fence. Followed it, and found a guard tower. Next thing I knew, I heard gunshots. It was horrible. The shots were... There were so many. I waited half an hour, longer, crept up, and I could see them slumped against the wall. Blood everywhere. It was guards, prison workers, civilians, innocents. They had executed them. I had to get out, but I know the area a bit. There's nowhere to go, really. Not on foot. I don't know if anyone's coming to help, but I figure... I gotta do what I can to keep those fuckers locked up. Donner, he is evil. If he gets out, nobody within 100 clicks of this place will be safe. And if this thing lasts as long as I think it will, that would be very, very bad for all of us.
Hmm. What's the situation with Donner?
I guess you don't follow the news much, huh? Donner's a psychopath. They have a law about something, this guy's broken it. I hear his old man Mathis isn't much better. But Donner is a once-in-a-generation criminal.
Yeah. I can confirm that Mathis is not Father of the Year material.
Wait, you know him?
He's how I ended up here. It's a long story, but yeah. He's here to break Donner out.
Shit. This is worse than I thought.
What's the worst that could happen if he gets out? He gets stuck out in the wilderness and freezes to death, or gets eaten by something.
Wrong. Donner gets out, he will make it his personal mission to find and hurt every living human he can get his hands on between Black Rock and the mainland, just for shits and giggles.
You worried about anyone in particular?
Never mind that. We gotta keep him in lockdown. That's the only thing that matters right now.
Okay, so how are we gonna make sure he stays in solitary?
Trust. That's how we're gonna keep him in.
What do you mean, if this lasts as long as you think it will? Do you know something about what's going on?
Never mind. I just know stuff, okay? Or suspect it.
Sounds like you think it's more than just lights in the sky.
It's not more than lights in the sky. And yet, it is.
That's pretty cryptic.
Let's stay focused on Black Rock, okay? You want to prove you're trustworthy?
I mean, I want to help, yeah.
What's in it for you?
I don't much like Mathis. And he's got something I need.
What is it?
A metal case.
What's in it?
I'm not really sure.
Hey, trust goes both ways, right?
I'm not hiding anything from you. I really don't know.
So then, just leave. Get out of here. Leave Black Rock and let the chips fall where they may.
I can't. I need it.
If you don't know what's inside the case, how do you know you need it?
It's important to someone who's important to me. They were ready to die for it. So I need to get it back.
Right. Well, maybe we can help each other. You do something for me, and I'll find a way to help you with your little problem. Deal?
I feel like I'm gonna regret this, but yeah. Deal.
Okay, listen up. Even with the power out, there are physical mechanisms that the convicts can manipulate to get Donner out. I mean, they are morons, but even morons get lucky sometimes. We need to fix things so they can't accidentally break them out.
And how do we do that?
Well, it just so happens I have the plans to this ancient thing. I mean, a lot of the original structure and prison systems are probably Victorian era. Solitary is newer. But the stuff under Solitary, still old as shit.
All right. How does that help us?
We get underneath, and we bust up the systems that manage the locking and unlocking mechanisms. And we basically, well, we turn the gates into walls. We seize up the system, and it's so old, so heavy, it'd take a goddamn nuclear bomb to break them out.
Let's hope. You don't have a nuclear bomb, do you?
Steam tunnels.
Steam tunnels, right. What about steam tunnels?
You get into the old steam tunnels. You'll find an access door in the rock face just outside the power plant. Other side of the spillway. According to these blueprints, they lead you, more or less, right to the old locking mechanisms under Solitary.
More or less?
Well, there are some stains on the map. And a few areas that are a little fuzzy engineering-wise. I mean, it's old. But yeah. Eventually, you'll get to the locking mechanisms.
Okay. And then what?
You tear out or smash anything that looks remotely like a switch, fuse, panel, cable, wire, vacuum tube. You get it?
Yeah, I get it. Sabotage the thing.
Exactly. You do that, And Donner is locked in for good. Probably.
Probably?
Hey, I'm not a prison designer, okay? But yeah, as I read these blueprints, probably.
Okay. Wish me luck.
I mean, it'll definitely buy us some time. I think.
I'm going now, Jace.
Hang on.
What?
Good luck.
Steam tunnels.